The number of billionaires here in South Korea has reached a record high of 45. U.S. business magazine Forbes has ranked South Korea's billionaires and added 7 more names to this year's list, pushing the total number from 38 to 45. The incapacitated Samsung chairman Lee Kun-hee tops the list for the 10th year in a row. And Samsung heir Lee Jae-yong was ranked 3rd with a net worth of almost $8 billion. 6 gaming entrepreneurs, including Nexon CEO Kim Jung-ju, also made the list.